You'll often hear people say, well, you're helping women find their voices. And I fundamentally disagree with that.
And you said yes, obviously.
Of course, yes.
Yeah. Awkward details about Meghan Markle and Kate Middleton's relationship. The wedding of Harry and Meghan in 2018 was undeniably a grand spectacle, purportedly costing an astronomical $45 million. A sum which reportedly surpassed the budget for Kate Middleton's own wedding to Prince William by a staggering $10 million. This apparent disparity in expenditure allegedly stirred feelings of discontent within the Duchess of Cambridge. Insiders claim that Kate found the financial discrepancy distressing and felt a sense of envy towards the extravagance of Harry and Meghan's wedding in comparison to her own.
I just think being able to sort of come together to find some sort of common ground.
These rumors suggesting a rivalry between the duchesses, fueled by Kate's supposed resentment of Meghan's entrance into the royal spotlight, have been circulating since before the matrimonial event. However, it's worth noting that these allegations regarding Kate's feelings towards her sister-in-law remain unconfirmed speculation.
But it was something that I think all three of us at the time felt that we really could make a far bigger impact together.
The relationship between Kate and Meghan has been subject to intense scrutiny since the latter joined the royal family. Rumors of a feud between the two women have circulated in the media, with some even speculating that they do not get along at all.
While the tabloids love to pit Kate Middleton and Meghan Markle against one another, they're both valued members of the royal family.
While these rumors have never been officially confirmed, it is no secret that joining the royal family can be a daunting and challenging experience. Both Kate and Meghan have had to navigate the intense scrutiny of the media, public expectations, and their new role as duchesses.
For me, it's very important to, well, meeting with the right organizations behind the scenes quietly.
It is therefore understandable that there may be some tension between them at times, but ultimately they are both committed to representing the royal family and supporting their respective husbands in their duties. Despite any potential differences or disagreements, Kate and Meghan have been seen attending various events together and appearing to get along well in public. They have also shown support for each other, with Kate reportedly giving advice to Meghan on navigating royal life and the media's attention. The two women also share similar philanthropic interests, with both actively involved in charitable work. Before the royal transitions, the life trajectories of Middleton and Markle were distinctly different. Middleton, who was born and raised in England, comes from a family that had connections to the British royal family even before her relationship with Prince William. Conversely, Markle, a native of LA, led a very different life as a successful actress, particularly known for her role in the acclaimed TV series Suits. Prior to her royal journey, Middleton was engaged in her family's business, known as Party Pieces. The Queen appears to have formed a particular fondness in the ongoing royal dynamics. Sources suggest that the late Queen Elizabeth had developed a remarkably close bond with Markle, a closeness that extends beyond her relationship with Middleton. Since Meghan and Harry's wedding, the Queen's bond with Meghan had significantly deepened, shared an insider. The Queen has spent quality time getting to know Harry's spouse and finds her absolutely delightful. She believes Meghan embodies the future of the monarchy, being smitten by her warmth, intellect, and witty humor, the informant elaborated. On the contrary, the Duchess of Cambridge reportedly holds a distinctly different rapport with the Queen in comparison to Markle. The relationship between Kate and Elizabeth is rather formal, the source pointed out. Kate appears more restrained and rigid in the Queen's company, unlike Meghan, who remains authentic and doesn't get overly worried if she slips up on royal protocol. It's been reported that Middleton feels somewhat aggrieved that her fellow Duchess has formed a stronger bond with the Queen, leading to feelings of exclusion. But that is all for today. Thank you for watching.